All right. We're here right now with the Taliban as they enter into the what was only minutes ago it was an American-controlled portion of the military airport. Now they're taking over.